Dear listener, after all the watching, all the waiting, all the dead ends, dead air, and death threats, finally, they emerge from the shadows. One year ago, we broke the story wide open. Plans and plots to construct a malevolent mind control machine capable of imprisoning a person in a dark terrorscape of torture. All happening in your backyard. We have the documents. The shadowy government contractors hiding in plain sight. An informant from deep inside the belly of the beast. The trail has seemed cold for some time, but today, everything changed. Coming up on The Dark and the Deep. A killer on the run. Who is the mysterious driver of the black panel van seen racing away from the violent scene at Memorial Hospital earlier today? Who is the new character entering this epic story? Who is Samuel Judge? Dear listener, the weather's turning cold, and so is this case. Hazy details are hidden behind storm clouds on the horizon. We may never fully know what happened to Abby Reynolds. Lost, dead, or maybe she just vanished. Was she in too deep? Did she know too much? Perhaps she doesn't want to be found. Perhaps Abby is living a life somewhere far away where the sun is shining. I'm listening to this broadcast right now, happy to hear that I'm putting this investigation to rest. Hey, Abby, if you're out there. But those of us who are truly awake, we never rest. No mystery is ever truly put to bed. We know that the work is far from over. Something tells me, dear listener, that the next mystery is brewing. Even now, perhaps right here in the slumbering Virginia town, right around the corner, something sinister is awakening, casting its shadow into our lives, our homes. We are never far from the wolves in the wilderness, the eye in the sky, the powers that be in Washington, D.C. They are always watching us, so we will be watching them. Tune in next time on The Dark and the Deep. Support for this broadcast is brought to you by Dave's Shave and Save, a monthly razor subscription for men who value a clean shave dirt cheap. Go to davesshaveandsave.com, use promo code AWAKE for 5% off a yearly subscription. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.